guys, I'm Melissa from Office of Adventures, and I wanted to pop on real quick to show you my newest product that I've been showing little sneak peeks on Instagram, but it's finally done and posted as a growing bundle, my Behavior Basics Book Club. So what it is, in short, is 60 books that are childhood classics that you could probably find in your school or local library, so you don't have to buy them all. I bought them because I'm a book nerd and I love to display them on a bookshelf. And each book is paired with a lesson that goes in my Behavior Basics curriculum. So I have 60 books that build upon my curriculum. However, you do not need the Behavior Basics program to use this. This is a standalone program. You can merge the two if you want, but absolutely not necessary. So I'm going to show you inside one of the books and one of the lessons. So everything I'm about to show you is $1.50. So, and actually this one's free in my store. I just posted it. So it's a really cute book by Julia Cook called Personal Space Camp. And this is aligned to my Behavior Basics lesson, Personal Space, and teaching kids about the personal space bubble. So what you will get for $1.50 is, obviously the book is not included, but I have the link to that for you, is a lesson plan. So in the lesson plan, it explains the behavior focus. Just so you know when you're getting the book, you know, when am I using this book to target what skill? So for this book, Personal Space, it has some pre-reading introduction for you to tell the kids and for you to know, as well as discussion questions. So it breaks down the page numbers for you so you know when to stop and ask the question. And there's also extension questions that build critical thinking skills in your classroom. Real quick, before I forget, all of this could be used for emergency sub plans. It's all no prep. It's all stuff that you could print and leave if you have the book. So included is the lesson plan. And then the next thing included is anchor chart materials. So I printed, so just so you know, included is black and white versions of everything and color. So this is kind of a split. So this is a black and white version title that I printed on colored paper. But then the little student response cards I printed in color just so it would show for you better on the video. However, I would just print it in black and white and have kids color around their response. So the interactive activity is a follow-up to the book. In Personal Space Camp, I learned how to. And students can write some different rules or examples of when personal space should be respected and just anything they got from the book. So this, I love to put these around my room in the top. So I would just line my whole room with all the different anchor charts throughout the year, just as reminders and visual supports for students to remember, you know, Personal Space Camp. It's just a cute little way of remembering. So after they do their anchor chart, I have two levels of student response. So the first one, it matches the anchor chart. So it has the title and author, and then they could rate the book depending on how they think the book was. And then it's just the same as the anchor chart, but the first version is writing. So if you have a student who's able to expand their thoughts on it, they can go ahead and do that one. And then the next one is for your non-writers, they can illustrate something they pulled away from the book. So these are both included. And another thing that's also included, still in the $1.50 bundle, is a little directed drawing. I had a lot of students getting really into that this year, so I decided why not? So this included is the visual steps of how to build, so for Personal Space Camp, a rocket. And then students can, this is just my sample, draw a rocket. And for here, I would plan on gluing the writing to the back of the art project, or you can easily put them on display on your student work board together next to the anchor chart that we made so that you have a full comprehensive lesson in your classroom. So all of that is included for $1.50 with each book. And then I just wanted to show you another tip about keeping all your books organized. So these are just thrown in here right now because I haven't finished each one. Like I said, it's a growing bundle. I have all 60 books bought and all lesson plans, but I'm just working on anchor charts. So they will all be posted by November. But so as you can see, I have my book here, but I made little labels so that it has the unit number, the lesson, you know, the behavior lesson that's included, as well as the title. So I can pull it from the shelf and go, oh, Personal Space. I mean, obviously this book's a little obvious, Personal Space Camp, but there's some that are not so you know, no means no. You don't know from the title what behavior that's targeting, so inside I have the labels. So that's also included in the bundle for you, is the labels for all 60 books. You just need to get the right Avery template labels, and I got those on Amazon, and I linked those labels so you know the right size on my blog post, just to keep everything organized. And real quick, I wanted to show you, so not included in the, so everything I just showed you, the $1.50 for the Behavior Basics book club lesson. You can buy all 60 in the growing bundle for $40. So that comes out to less than $1 a book. I wanted to keep it cheap because I know you have to find the book at your library or buy it too. Like I said, most of these books are under $10 on Amazon. And a lot of these are in my classroom, in my school library, and I had some of these in my classroom already. So you can take a look at the list on my blog or in the product so you can see. I wanted to show you how I link it to my Behavior Basics bundle. So I do direct instruction on every behavior in my classroom. It's just part of my work centers, and I'm using the Behavior Basics as extension activities to my curriculum. So included in the bundle for Behavior Basics are three leveled social stories. So the lowest level has pictures about personal space. And these are direct instruction, not related to the book. This is just about personal space. So then I have a text-only version, and then a text and picture version. So those are the social stories. I also have discussion questions about the social stories to provide critical thinking about Behavior Basics, the lesson. And then I have some student workbooks. So I have coloring page as well as assessment questions, and they're leveled. So this is multiple choice versus just writing student responses. And then included is, in all my Behavior Basic lesson are interactive notebook activities. So these are just different definitions of personal space. So like I said, I use my curriculum paired with the book club, and you get a really cohesive behavior program in your classroom. Like I said, you don't need the Behavior Basics curriculum to use the standalone book club. This is totally enough for you to just use refreshers. And like I said, you can keep the books on display, and when you need to review a behavior, you just grab the book and read it real quick to the class. So that's my Behavior Basics book club. I just showed you, sorry, I'm losing my voice. I just showed you one of the lessons, but there's also 59 more included in the bundle. So if you have any questions, go ahead and message me or email me, and I'd be happy to help you out.